Howdy, howdy, Marcus Walker and Michael Bell.
How are you today?
Just wanted to bring some knowledge, some information about a new community in Baldwin County here in Foley. We are right off of Highway 98, east and west. So in between Foley and Fair, pretty much, or between Foley and Magnolia Springs. So we've got five floor plans in this
community? Greystone Village is D.R. Horton's newest express community. We build five floor plans here in Greystone Village. We start with a 3-2, that's about 1,755 square feet.
Awesome.
We're gonna start at about 181,000 on that floor plan.
Gotcha.
And then we build all the way up to one that's almost 2,300 square feet.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna be right in the 211, 212 range with that floor plan.
Awesome. So you can, it's possible to get new construction in Foley, in this community, for less than $200,000.
Oh, absolutely. We're gonna be right in that $92, $93 square foot for new construction.
That's awesome. That's really awesome. Guys, I'm not sure if you can see in the video here, but there are gorgeous, huge mature oak trees along the backside of this neighborhood. If you can still get one
yes,
of those
we,
lots.
Yes, we do have some of our tree line lots are still available. Of course, those are the ones that seem to go the quickest.
Right.
But we do have some of those lots with the floor plans that are now under construction. So definitely come out and see us. We've gotten off to a great start here.
Awesome. What kind of amenities? Any amenities?
We'll have sidewalks throughout the community.
Awesome.
Which is great for our express community. Our express is our value line.
Right.
There will be not be any amenities. There are areas of common area
yep.
throughout the community.
Sure.
But you know, not having the amenities keeps your HOA fees
down.
Yeah.
What is the HOA?
We're $300 a year on the HOAs.
That's awesome.
But you know, who needs amenities when you're 13 miles to the
Gulf of Mexico.
Yes, Gulf of Mexico, absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah.
And within a 3.5 mile radius of the hospitals, OWA, shopping, Tanger Outlets, you name it.
That's awesome.
Yes, location, definitely.
For sure. Quick commute, either Beach Express in one direction. You've got Highway 59, of course, downtown Foley. So many great things. Awesome. Well, thank you very much for the information.
Absolutely.
Of course, with all D.R. Horton homes, you've got that warranty.
Yes, you have the 10-year structural warranty. You have the 1-year builder warranty. So that comes all of our lines, whether it's Express or Horton line, Emerald line, Freedom line. So you know, buyers move in, they don't have those worries
right.
Initially. You know, with new construction,
right.
which you may sometimes have with resales.
Right. You don't have to worry about anything because it's all new anyway.
That's
but
right.
if something does go wrong, then they're there to back you up. So
gold fortified. I mean, you're going to save tremendously on your homeowner's insurance, which is transfers to you as the buyer with the peace of mind being gold fortified. But it's also going to give you the opportunity to purchase more home.
Mm-hmm. Gold fortified. Your insurance, your homeowner's insurance, can be about 40% to 50% lower than if it wasn't gold fortified. So that's a huge plus.
Huge plus.
And again, under 200, 180.
181 and 181,425 is where we're gonna start.
For the 3-2.
For the 3-2 for the Austin floor plan.
And all of these, I just drove up and down the strip. They've got two car garages?
Yes, two car garages do come standard. And I don't know if you noticed driving through, but another great thing about our community is, you know, land is getting more and more expensive in Baldwin County.
So we true, yeah.
100 people a week move into Baldwin County.
It's insane.
So
yeah.
the price has gone up on land. But so what you see is in your communities, the lots tend to get smaller and smaller and smaller.
Mm-hmm.
But here, our average lot size is 75 feet wide and anywhere from 115 and beyond in the depth. So what that does is it gives you a larger setback in this community than you're going to have in some of the others. So you actually have a little elbow
more
room.
Space
yes,
in between.
You can't reach and out your window and touch your neighbor's home is what we say. So
awesome.
Yeah, the large lots have been a very strong selling point in here so far.
Awesome. Well, thank you.
Absolutely. I appreciate you coming out and checking us out.
Absolutely. So if you guys have questions, obviously I'm happy to help or call Mike. Marcus Walker, 251-401-1416, and Michael can be reached at
251-510-4700.
Awesome. Thanks. Have a great day.